next drug is baloxavir marboxil. Basically, this is a drug which is a prodrug. It is metabolized and marboxyl group is removed. So, the active compound baloxavir remains. So, this baloxavir, as the name tells, it is against virus. Baloxavir against virus. It is against influenza virus. It is against influenza virus. It is given orally. It is given orally for acute uncomplicated influenza virus. So, this drug basically inhibit RNA polymerase or simply formation of messenger RNA in the bacteria. RNA polymerase will not be able to work, transcription will not occur, and it inhibit that by inhibiting the endonuclease activity of the PA protein of the virus. In the RNA polymerase complex, one of the protein is required, which is called PA protein. Baloxavir inhibit that PA protein in the influenza virus. So, it is used for oral treatment of acute uncomplicated influenza viruses like bird flu and swine flu. So, new drugs for bird flu and swine flu, baloxavir. The drug of choice for bird flu and swine flu is? Yes, oseltamivir group of drugs. They are neuraminidase inhibitor. Okay? This is inhibiting the RNA polymerase. Okay.